So my name is Marya Woods, and I've been working with the AVEVA underwear software since the late 90s. I co-founded Apex in 2005 and helped deploy some of the first system platform galaxies that were deployed outside of the factory. And we do work food and bev, energy, semiconductor, all over the United States and the world. I would say that the power that we see with the product is the ability to standardize and normalize across different aged assets. So for example, we've deployed system platform and MES to a facility that was a legacy in a greenfield, and we were able to allow the end user to do apples to apples comparison across the two sites. And I think that really speaks to the power of the software and the ability for the customers to utilize that data. Probably our most well-known success story is a microbrewery or a craft brewery where we helped them with some efficiency goals, and they were able to delay building a second facility for about a year and a half because of the improvements we were able to make with their existing system. The big improvements were chasing the bottlenecks through their process and working with their operations team to solve those problems and then tackle the next one. It just turned out that they were operating 24 hours a day, just not very efficiently. And as we brought that efficiency into line, they were able to just make a lot more beer. So the technology, I would say, when implemented well, shines a spotlight on the areas that need the work. And then working with their operations team to make changes to the process or to the logic or to their in-house procedures, we were able to just change the way that they were doing things enough to get those efficiency gains to the point where they were able to just have a higher utilization on all their assets. I think there's a lot of opportunity out there for AVEVA users, and the big one that we see is the ability to roll the AVEVA solution on top of different aged assets and pull together contextualized data to make intelligent decisions about process. There's going to be a lot of emphasis, I think, in the coming months and years on efficiency, and I think the AVEVA platform gives manufacturers a great foundation from which to make those improvements. So when we speak with a customer, we really want to understand what their culture is and what their business drivers are so that we can really tailor a solution to help them accomplish their goals. My recommendation for new users is to spend time on the design process and find an integrator or get enough training so that you're able to competently roll the software out. As a systems integrator working with AVEVA, we see the partnership as kind of a three-legged stool. So there's implementation arm, distribution arm, and the corporate backing. And when all those three players come together, we feel that that's really the strength that the end user gets from that type of support. The training, the knowledge, the deployment, all of those things go together for a successful solution. As the systems integrator, we're kind of where the rubber hits the road, but with the distributor and the corporate backing, we have all that support to make sure that things go well and the customer gets what they need to make sure that their system is well maintained and sustainable for the long term.